When we emerged into the ruins of Moscow, I felt both fear and sorrow. But after a life underground, I also saw strange beauty in the dark skies and frozen landscape. So that's the dead city, Brandenburg. Welcome home, Artyom.
On the surface, just in case. So just take a careful look around, and we'll have no problems with spare filters and ammunition whatsoever. What have we got here? A filter. That will surely come in handy. Some ammo. Great. Thanks, friend. Ready? Let's go.
So, how to redo this part of the game, because the recording for this single part got corrupted. So I'm just redoing a little bit of what I did last time. Let's go.
We've got to reach the air shaft, which we'll use to get to Dry Station. Then we go our separate ways, and you'll get my AK like I promised.
Supposed to make it.
Now that's what I call rogue luck.
You'll have to go around up here.
Don't step in the
path. I'm gonna hide again because I think the beast, that demon thing, comes back.
Your target is a vent in the backyard that leads to the rest station. I'll wait for you in the building. There's a ranger hideout on the upper floor. Make it quick. Don't eat the LS now.
Okay, I think I left. Nope. Okay, there it is. Where'd I go? Hey there. Can you be quiet? Oh, it's a thingy. So will the game prompt me to change my filter every time I'm supposed to, or am I supposed to do it, know how to do it myself whenever I need to? Oh, there's an error. Okay, so it tells me every time. Can I open this? Oh, awesome. Where do I go next? Oh. I heard two howls. Was there another one? Oh. Oh, I see where I am. More stuff. There's another one right there. I can barely see its head down my sight. It's pointless. Thank you. Oh, there's monsters here. Did you see me? Can I go in? Let me try to speed this up a little bit. Being a little slow paced. Probably a really bad idea. Oh, there you are. Let me go back in here and see if there's anything else to get. Oh, radiation. Is this the right way? Oh. Oh, it's right there. I am not gonna bother it. Okay, I think it left. Oh, hell there. Another one. Are you serious?
Red, I took the heavy gear with me and went north to exhibition. There are huge problems. Friends, if I'm not back in a couple of days, gather around.
more stuff here. Okay. Hey there.
Shit out of me. But you made it. I thought you were a goner. We're almost there. Just one quarter left.
Wow. Seem like it.
As we went underground, it struck me that my city was now a foreign and hostile place. I felt safe here. In the darkness of the metro. More so when Bourbon claimed to have friends at Dry Station.
Listen carefully. The bandits control this station. We need to move quietly and take a look around. If we don't see my friends, we get the hell out of here. Remember this crate. Let's just
first in.
Hold it! Who are you? Hey, give me some light.
Oh, ha, ha. Who do we have here? It's Bourbon the Huckster.
Look who's talking. Take me to your boss. I have business with him.
The boss? But of course! Then to the boss it is! Where else would you like to go, huh?
Okay, that's enough! Or else we'll have to drag him!
Move it! We'll finish this later.
Move it!
But the rats here.
Okay, let's go then.
Okay. What was that? Is that the sound of the catcher?
Come on!
What just happened to him?
Oh, they're trapped. I get it now. Nobody. What? Oh. That's locked. I just noticed how broken my mask is. I better replace it soon. Oh. What is that? Is that a shoddy?
What did you bring with you, bastard?
Answer, Suka, or I will shoot you! What? Who is it? Who is it? One night! Hypocrite Bourbon War!
Artyom!
Who the fuck?
Well, he's dead.
You can keep your weapon down, young man. It's sad, but not unexpected finale for the likes of you. My name is Khan. Well, I suggest that we leave this place immediately. The companions of these bandits will show up soon enough, and I'd prefer to avoid more bloodshed. I'm going back to Kursk. This station's humidity is making me rheumatic. If you'd rather share your friend's fate, then, by all means, stay. A wise decision.
Khan's appearance caught me by surprise. Although while fighting the bandits, I did sense someone helping from the shadows. Khan assured me that Bourbon's fate was not tied to my own. But I regretted his death.
Nobody ever walks here. Neither people nor beasts. Even the rats are absent. They know we are here. Come closer to the tubes and listen. Just don't stay for too long. Some say it's the voice of the tunnels. Others consider it to be a form of psychic influence. I know this tunnel, and it knows me.
Can I take it off?
Let's move. Be careful here. This is a dangerous tunnel. Please keep your light on, my friend, or else we might stay here forever. Please, and look forward. I don't think, though. We need to go around it. Don't touch the silhouettes. Concentrate.
Dude, what is this? Didn't think that would actually work.
Move aside, Artyom.
It's a ghost train. Hey guys. So I literally just died. Can I shoot? Nope. Yeah, you're back.
A battle raged here long ago. The defenders still manned their stations. Follow me. But remain at my back.
All right.
Castone Lapio Asterium Manto. Castone Lapio Asterium Manto. Alum Ram Om Alum Ram. On Castone Lapio Asterium Manto. Castone Lapio Asterium Alum Ram Om Alum Ram. On Castone Lapio Asterium Manto. Rather that remained a secret. This is personal, my friend. I was with them when they died. Only I survived.
Why are the mushrooms green? I guess just glow in the dark. You hear that? That's a roar. Another one.
Fortunate is from cursed. Clearly things are bad there. Let's go.
people that don't like spiders cannot play this game. It'll be impossible for them. Why can't I get across? Crouch. Oh, there we go.
Concentrate.
Uh-huh. Oh, we got to the other side.
You can feel it coming, I see. That's a rare talent. You should use it. Don't move now. Don't move.
What is that thing?
Phenomenon is, but you know, it's not any more evil than, say, fire. It all depends on your point of view. Try to get a better understanding of things before you make your judgment. Let's move out now. It's not safe here.
As careful as I can.
Stay put. There's no need to interfere.
It just burned right through all of them.
Easily.
All right, let's go. You okay there?
Artyom, you have a noble mission. Do you really suppose that Polis will help you? Or is there simply nothing else left to believe? You don't have to answer.
That's nothing.
We'll arrive at the cursed station soon. The monster's attacks have been unrelenting. Most people have abandoned the station. The unfortunate few who remain have nowhere else to go.